I'm going to speak briefly on the jail. I had something else that I was going to talk about, but it didn't come in. But I appreciate Keith coming in and speaking tonight. He hit on a lot of areas that I look at myself. And I think, as everybody recalls, I asked for a referendum last month, and it voted down, Keith, 4-3. So, and that's something that we can't do as commissioners. It has to be done by the legislative system. And so, but it was voted down before we got that far. So there's nothing we can do about that. But there's other areas that you brought up that are very concerning to me. One of them is why we have to build a jail, the cost of it, things like that. So you're not the only one having concerns with it. I have a lot of concerns with it. And that's all I have to say right now.
Well, I'd like to say, in reference to what you brought up last month, I spoke with the manager, and I think I understood him to a degree. But I would like for you to clarify one thing. Now, I'm going to state something, and you tell me where I'm wrong. A referendum at this point, for us, would show a preponderance of how the citizens wish for us to proceed. However, it does not determine that we should proceed that way. We can do any number of things, including use that referendum to go get a municipal bond. But we don't have to move in that direction. Am I right?
That's correct. I think what I said was there are financing options available that do not require
exactly.
You to go through a referendum process.
So we could have a referendum, understand the preponderance of the voters of Beaufort County, but we don't have to follow that action. We could go and seek financing elsewhere.
There's plenty of situations where referendums have failed and the governing body turns around and secures the financing from another method.
So I asked this board, why not have a referendum just so we have that backup position so that we can understand the preponderance of how the voters feel, if nothing else? They're going to let you know at the ballot box, especially on this issue. Might as well know ahead of time.
And I would really like to see the people of Beaufort County have their day in the ballot box on this thing, just to let us know whether they approve or disapprove. In a situation like this, as you see it, the stand has a backup system.
It's a backup. We may want, at that time, we may find if we do choose to build it, whether in Chakawinity or the preferable location for myself and others, behind the courthouse, we can go get that general obligation bond, that municipal bond, and it may be better at that time. Right now, our manager seems to think there's other financing that is better, but still, it doesn't cost any more to put that on the ballot, providing it's done at either the primary or during the general election. It costs us one dime more.
Well, it would have to be done in the primary.
Well, you could do it in the
primary.
Okay. We could have a good heavy primary then. That would be good.
Okay. Anything further?
Well, as a point out, I believe the General Assembly just passed legislation that states that you have to hold all those items now on the general election and not at the time of primary.
Okay.
Even better. All the better. More people there to vote.
Is it in order to make that motion again that this item be put to the public for a vote on whether they want to build a jail at all, excuse me, or not?
I don't think anybody on the losing side of that can bring it back up.
Not in that same meeting you can't, but this is another meeting.
Yeah.
So I make that motion.
Second.
Okay. You have a motion. You have a second. Any further discussion?
Yeah.
Isn't it our policy that you can't bring up a motion if you're on the
losing side? We need to look it up.
Yes.
Procedure here. Give you an answer on that. Here it is. You got one right there.
Let's see where it is.
This would, let's see.
Maybe you can pass it.
Y'all have done that plenty of times, Ed.
I'll say one thing about Hood, he ain't done half of what he wanted to do.
You right to me.
It's a, that's, what you have in your procedure is to bring back consideration, and the motion is in order at any time within 100 days of a vote deferring consideration of it. A substantive motion on which a consideration has been deferred expires 100 days after deferral unless a motion to revive consideration is adopted. Then you come down to next. This would be the one, Mr. Smith, it'll be getting to what I think you're after.
Yes, sir.
The second, to reconsider, the motion must be made at the same meeting in which the original vote was taken. That's moot. That wouldn't apply. To prevent reconsideration for 6 months. This could be a motion shall be in order immediately following the approval or defeat of a substantive motion, and at no other time. It would require a vote equal to a quorum. It would then be valid for a period of 6 months until or the next Board of Commissioners.
Yeah.
It's a little bit confusing, but it seems like what right now, you don't have that motion up here. All I'm hearing is a motion that was brought up from, I believe, Mr. Richardson to bring it back. And that's where you are.
Well, yeah, I have the motion, yes, to put the, for the public to vote as to whether or not they want to build a jail or not.
Well, that was a motion before, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know exact words, but I don't think it really matters based on what you just read, does it?
No. Nah. They should have brought it to a vote last meeting that they this be suspended for 6 months, and yeah, it was not brought to a vote.
Yeah, do I hear a second?
Oh, you got a second.
Okay, any further discussion?
Yeah. I would just like to say that I think you commissioners would be well advised to allow the people to voice to vote by ballot in the general election of 2014 to make a decision on $20 million. Whether we as a body, some of us may not even be here, choose to accept that is our choice. Personally, I generally, whenever there's that much money involved, I think you tend to need to listen to the will of the people, and the will of the people says we need to build a jail, and we need to build it at this specific location. I think that needs to be in there as well, if you don't mind amending your motion.
No, I don't mind.
But I think it would be very, very important for us to do it, and I would, if they say we build it, and we build it out in Chocowinity, I would concede that it's time for me to give up.
I would raise my hand.
Yeah, we would give up like gentlemen. You would too, wouldn't you, Gary?
Absolutely.
It'd be time to give it up. Give up the ghost. And Hood, would you give up?
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Call the question.
All right.
I have a question. I need clarification. I've got a motion from Commissioner Richardson to place a bond referendum for a new jail on the ballot for the next general election in 2014. Is that correct?
Not a bond.
No, for the.
This will be a vote for.
A vote to build a new jail at Chocowinity. Or not.
Call it a referendum.
Yes.
Yeah. A referendum.
Referendum.
But
for the construction of a new jail on the ballot, the next general election in 2014. But I believe it was amended by Commissioner Deathridge, was it not?
Yes. He included the location in there. Let me say the motion, and Stan, you help me with it.
Can you repeat that for me so I can get it in, please?
Yeah. Okay. The motion may be, and correct me, Hood, if I get off base. The motion would be put before the people to build a new jail in the Chocowinity Township to be presented at the ballot box in the 2014 general election. And I'm going to ask, and I think that's pretty much sums it up right there, but can I say one more thing? I would like for this to be so that we could ascribe to a bond. Use this. Could we use this as a?
I don't think the bond issue is relative. It's
well, it could
you're
be.
Going to build a jail in the Chocowinity area or not. That's all well, you need to say.
You could potentially put yourself in the situation of having to go back for a second referendum to approve the financing.
Yeah. So if we could get that in there too.
That's okay with me too.
Yeah.
I don't have a problem with that. Do you?
All right. We call that question.
Don't put the financing in there.
No, he says if you put the financing in, you won't have to go back.
Which we'll do, that's what.
We'll go through it again.
Don't get taken. You're getting taken. Think.
All right. All right. We call the question. All in favor, raise your right hand. All opposed. Is there a reason why you guys are opposing this? All right, now I make a motion. You don't bring it back up for 6 months.
Exactly.
Mr. Chairman, excuse me. Before we have our break, there's one item.
We gotta do this. We're in the middle of. We have a motion and a second. All in favor, raise your right hand.
What are we voting on?
Discussion.
Bring it back up for 6 months.
Discussion.
Discussion. That's a discussable item.
Y'all having a discussion over there? You always seem to do that. We're talking about.
We're still members of the board.
Still waiting for you to call for discussion.
All right, discussion.
I reiterate, do you guys really want to do this without offering any defense of why you were not gonna let the people have a chance to vote on this referendum?
You just saw the vote.
But why? I'm just asking why.
There may not be a right.
Is there a defense? Please offer a defense.
I know it does. You never have to tell me.
That's right.
Okay, my comments. Are you finished, Stan?
I guess if they're not gonna offer a defense as to why there should be the building of a jail worth $20 million without in a location, and why they would vote against a bond referendum to give the people ample opportunity to voice their opinion, yes, please, go ahead.
Well, I think this is an excellent political play.
It is.
It's definitely going to help those of us who are going to be trying to make the 2014 election change the complexion of this board. And I am delighted that you guys are voting that this not come up for 6 months, because gross disrespect for the public is always repaid in kind.
All right. Any further discussion? Hearing none, all in favor, raise your right hand. All opposed, 4-3. It is time for our evening break.